Only very occasionally does Germanna Community College recognize a member of the community for significant and long-standing contributions to the college and to the community. Tonight, we are honored. I am humbly honored to be able to recognize the Reverend Lawrence A. Davies. When the Reverend Lawrence A. Davies and his wife Janice arrived in Fredericksburg in 1962, it was a very different world. The first thing that they saw was a restaurant sign that read, "No Negroes Allowed." Segregation was nothing new to the Reverend Davies. He was born under Jim Crow, which ruled his native Houston with as heavy a hand as it did anywhere else. He attended segregated schools, drank from colored water fountains, sat in the back of buses. All of this was part of his upbringing. But he was never taught to accept it. He would join with others in his community, in the nation, throughout the nation, a community of conscience to work to change things. The Reverend Davies is a U.S. Army veteran of the Korean War. He had been hired to preach at Shiloh Baptist Church Old Site. He'd earned his Master's of Divinity at Howard, followed by a Master's of Sacred Theology at Wesley Theological Seminary. While serving in his ministry here, he was elected to the Fredericksburg City Council in 1966. And he served in that capacity until 1976, when he was elected Fredericksburg's first African-American male. Along with Noel Taylor of Roanoke, they were the first black males elected in Virginia. Mayor Reverend Davies served 20 years in that office, earning the respect of a wide range of people of all races, all economic backgrounds, all political spectrum, and in this area and across the state. As Mayor, Reverend Davies was responsible for pushing through the annexation of part of Spotsylvania that is now Central Park, a key factor in providing the tax base for the city. And by the way, where Germanna's Educational Foundation, marketing offices, and soon to be open Fredericksburg Center for Advanced Technology are located. Beginning in 2008, at my request, he served as chair of Germanna's African American Advisory Council to help us improve relationships with the minority communities and to recruit and retain more successful African American graduates. In that role, Reverend Davies was instrumental in helping Germanna, helping me personally, in our goal, and we have seen a significant increase in the number of minority students and a significant increase overall in the student body that comes from underrepresented groups of all sorts. After the work of the African American Advisory Council was done, Reverend Davies continued to serve as an informal advisor to me, helping me in innumerable ways and always helping me be true to our highest principles. Since its inception in 2015, Reverend Davies has served as chair of the advisory board for the Gladys P. Todd Academy, which allows first-generation students from James Monroe and Spotsylvania High Schools to earn their associate degrees before graduating from high school. The fruit of those labors are here tonight. He was the first recipient of the Germanna Educational Foundation's Community Member of the Year Award, which we named in his honor. He and his wife have regularly supported the Germanna Community College Foundation. Although he retired as pastor of Shiloh Old Site in 2012, after 50 years of service, he continues to be an active member of our community. Reverend Davies serves on the Rappahannock Area Agency of Aging Board is an active supporter of the Fred Transportation Board. It works tirelessly to create more group homes for the mentally challenged. He and his wife are active with the American Cancer Society, and they helped establish the local sickle cell anemia nonprofit organization. I honestly can say that I have never known a finer person, a more generous and humble man, no one who has strove and succeeded to such a degree in walking in the shoes of the fishermen than this man. And I am honored to be able to call him friend. Reverend Davies and Mr. Thomas, would you please join me at the podium? In recognition of distinguished achievement, Germanna Community College hereby awards the Reverend Lawrence Davies the honorary degree of Associate of Humane Letters, together with all the rights and privileges thereto appertaining. Thank you.
You're so wonderful, man. It's been such a pleasure to know you and serve with you.
Do you want to say anything?
I think I'd better not.
You want to say thank you?
Yeah. You
can say whatever you want. That's later.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I am certainly humbled to receive this outstanding award this evening and to receive it from such a person as Dr. Sam. I've known Dr. Sam for years, and as he's indicated, we've had the opportunity of working together, and I don't know of a finer person. And I want to congratulate him on the advancement of Germanna Community College. I've watched Germanna grow, mostly at the very beginning. Most of their programs seem to have been with reference to nursing and that sort of thing, but it has grown and expanded. And it has gone not only throughout this area, but it has touched the lives of countless people, thousands. And it is counting still at the forefront of changing the lives and the communities around us. I'm particularly happy to be able to be a part of this because Germanna has meant so much to my family. We had a daughter, now deceased, who was stricken with strokes early in her life. And she was left with disabilities. She wasn't able to attend high school in the regular way, but she had a teacher to come to our home and to teach her there. She graduated from high school, and they allowed her to graduate, and she was then enrolled in Germanna Community College. And it enriched her life, and it gave her life additional meaning. And I have been ever since indeed deeply indebted to Germanna and the outstanding leadership for their allowing our daughter to serve and to be touched by their grace. My wife says I talk too long. She has a supporter. So at this time, I'll say simply thank you, and I will take my seat.